basket. I've got three items in the basket now. There they are. All I do is click Save Basket. Enter the capture code. Save this basket. And there's my URL. So I can send this URL to anyone here. It opens the basket exactly as I'm seeing it here. And then they can just click purchase and buy it. Easy way to save and share groups of files on TradeBit using lists. Thanks for watching.